The mayor vowed to make these new forms of organized crime a priority. Mr. Jefferson's speech was not a xenophobic rant. He praised hardworking immigrants, particularly one nameless man who ensured that he could deliver his speech. At the Civic Citadel, I'm Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
The war on fun is being won. And nightlife Mr. Big, Tony Prince, has again spoken out about the city's over-aggressive policing of nightclubs after he had two clubs temporarily closed by the city last week. Mr. Prince told reporters outside the court that the dorks in the LCPD are ruining this city, and it's time we the people stood up to their bullying. Liberty City was founded on the principles of liberty, getting shit-faced and grinding on strangers. Please don't turn us into a suburb.
In sweatshop news, sportswear megacorporation Aris has issued a statement to...
Nico, good to see you.
You too. How are you, Mr. Gravelli?
Good, good. I was just speaking to our mutual friend about you. He said how efficient you were. I like that. Then he mentioned something about a Darko Brevich.
What? He did?
Yeah, he's located the guy. It seems he wasn't in Switzerland at all, but in Bucharest. He'll be here soon.
Good, good.
And it seems your Russian friends are getting the message. Some of them.
Oh, okay, so...
I think it's our turn to do a favor for that mutual friend of ours. Seems some Korean has come into the country and... and is selling money at a discount. You don't need me to tell you that it's all fugazi. Faker than a pair of vinewood tits.
That's good.
Listen, I need you to deal with this. Eliminate the guy. What he's doing is no good for the economy and no good for patriots like you and me.
So who is he?
His name is Kim Young-guk. He'll be very well protected. He eats at Mr. Fook. Fuck.
Mr. Gravelli, are you all right?
Yeah. I'm fine. Wait. What was I saying?
Kim Young-guk, he eats at...
Yeah, right. He eats at a restaurant called Mr. Fook's Rice Box. Yeah, in Alderney City.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Where is Kim?
He's upstairs, speaking with the manager. They don't want to see nobody, though.
Kim and I are old friends.
Kim got a lot of money. He don't need no friends. Get lost!
You have exactly 5 fucking seconds to disappear, okay? Get to cover!
Where is Kim?
Kim's not...
If you play stupid, you're not going to live very long. Where's Kim?
He heard you come. He ran out back through the kitchen.
Screw you!
I have a lock on him.
There's no way! Hey! Motherfucker!
Take cover!
Having a good day!
Mr. Gravelli.
Well done, my boy. This is gonna be a fruitful partnership for us both.
Destroy the ozone layer to the generation that's ignoring global warming. It's Vice City FM. Showing us that the 80s have never gone.
But she's not here, the God's being inside my-
Stay on the-